So, Patricia, this is all about vending. Is this a franchise opportunity?
It's actually a business opportunity. We don't charge franchise fees per se. What we do is we set up people in businesses that they can run and operate very simply. We give them ongoing support to make sure that they're successful and keep their support over the years.
So is vending big business in this country?
It is becoming big business. More and more we're getting opportunities with sites that want an alternative to the cafe or the takeaway shop. They're working after hours, longer hours, and they want an access to a range of healthy products in their vending machines as well as the old favorites.
So it's not just about chips and fizzy drinks anymore?
Not at all. I was watching a Dr. Oz show yesterday, and he was picking out the healthy snacks in a vending machine, and they were going for things like popcorn, and we've got snacks now that are 100 calories, and they give you that little lift in between meals. Multi-grain chips, all of these things, the natural products. If you have a site that has diabetics, we've got sugar-free products. There's a healthier emphasis even on the drinks as well.
And how does a distributor go about getting the sites for these vending machines?
Well, that's the beauty of it. RP Vending take care of that. We actually have full-time people who will go out and look for opportunities for new locations for our owners in the areas that they choose to work out of. We also have a website that's a very active. It's a free vending machine website. And people who want a vending machine click on that. The business model is described to them online. They can look at the product range that's available. It's a no cost or obligation, and they submit their application, and then we can then qualify that site and think which owner in that area can look after them in the vending machine area.
So is this a business that requires intensive work, or is this something that you can take a more passive role in?
Not at all. It's a completely passive cash income stream. A lot of our owners start off in this business working part-time. And by buying a few machines, they appreciate the potential of the business, the income that is possible, and the time they have to put into it. And then based on that, they can grow the business if they choose to do so. As new opportunities become available, we offer it to them. And it's completely optional, and they're in complete control.
So a lot of the work's done for them, and they're there to make the benefits of it.
Very much. It's very much a value-added service. When people go with RP Vending, they enter a family, and we're always developing opportunities for our owners. We hold product information sessions for them where they can network. We invite product suppliers such as Coca-Cola, Cadbury Schweppes, Smith, snack brands, all the different suppliers. Always looking at healthier options for vending, because that's being in big demand as well.